so excited to show you all. So, it's gonna be a good one. Now, you might have had a very stressful day. Maybe you've been extremely busy scrolling around on Instagram and Facebook. I get it. But now's the time. You gotta get your sleep. So, I'll give you this moment to snuggle up under the covers to get nice and cozy. Some of the sounds we're going to be making in this video.
As I said,
you're more than welcome to just sit back, relax, and use this video for sleep. Where to begin? Okay, well, I think the first trigger I'll show you, or I give you a little preview right now, and we'll have a whole segment for it later, is my, I guess it's a diffuser. Which creates a beautiful orange smell. That's the oil I put in it. And creates the best liquid sounds and some really relaxing kind of steam. So I'll give you a little preview of that. So as you can see, it's this little diffuser. Just creates this beautiful smoke. It's not even smoke, it's just water vapor. And it's just so awesome. Also has these lights at the bottom, so I can light it up. So that is the steam diffuser. We'll have a whole segment just on that. Off for this video with just some relaxing hand movements. Some relaxing hand movements. Some relaxing hand movements. Some relax, 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 relaxing hand movements. Some relax. This wooden bowl. satisfying woodish like sounds, you know, the ones. Like I said, maybe you've had a stressful day. Maybe you're going through something at the moment, personally, with friends, with family, mentally. I'm not sure what your situation is, but isolation, stress, all of the above, falling out with a friend or a partner, I'm not sure, but you know, life can get very difficult sometimes, and it can wear us down, make us exhausted, and feel maybe even a little hopeless. Issues if you don't get a good enough slumber. Sleep is so critically important to so many things, but debatably most importantly, your ability to tackle on certain tasks and obstacles. If you aren't getting sufficient sleep, this moment to relax and just worry about those things tomorrow. Let's put them to the back of the head and just tackle them tomorrow. For now, it's time for you to rest, to sleep. this video. I'm always looking for your feedback. And if you guys have any video suggestions, video ideas, please leave them in the comments down below. If you enjoyed this video, consider hitting the like button. That's what it's for. And if you would like to be kept up to date whenever I publish a video, you can hit the notification bell and the subscribe button. With all that said, thanks again so much for watching. I really hope to see you sooner rather than later. And with all of that said, please have a great rest of your day wherever.